Philomena.
Philomena discovered these. A hybrid species unique to this valley. I gave them her name.
I will give them your power.
She will live. You will die. And no one will remember. The souls of your brothers.
Your sisters.
Only one gift remains. This is no proper home for you. Here.
Deny.
If you had brought Davian,
I wish it could be different.
You are a gentle soul.
But you must kill Selemene.
We can't.
Then watch our people. She was wise. Philomena would never accept a world made by you. She would never accept a horror created in her name. There will be no bargain.
That would be unwise.
And quite unnecessary. I will return tomorrow at dawn.
The hour's come.
Not quite.
At least for a time. The Dragon Souls. The Forge channels the dragon's power. When it is done, their souls will reside within you, so long as you survive. When you're ready, Your Majesty, I will reach into your mind and provide our destination. You need only think it, and we will try our vows.
You caused all of this.
No, it can't be.
I thought I had no choice.
I want to change my fate.
You cannot maintain this. Your life force is finite. You will wither and die. You are also in a hell of your own. It just happens to be the world in which you already live.
It was an invocation.
Some mysteries are better left as mysteries.
My jailer returns. After all these eons, I thought perhaps you had forgotten.
I will channel what remains of your energies for a more useful purpose. And pacify what you could not contain. Vengeance!
You will be at peace.
The forge. No different from any name. No different from my name. Now forgotten and unknowable. It is all simply information. Once expunged, gone forever.
In my hand.